Honey, is he up yet?
No, he's not up yet.
Uh-oh.
Son, the worst parent ever.
Son, do you know how important school is right now?
Go away.
Do you know how important your art class is?
No,
it's extremely important.
You don't make any money in our school.
It's very important.
I have to do college. College is the only thing that matters. This is stupid.
Get up, son. 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 Son, it's time to get up. Son, do you realize that it's 4 p.m.? The sun is setting.
I know, I should be sleeping.
And you're not even up yet.
No, it's fine.
Seriously.
Don't worry.
Son.
I'm gonna call the police.
You're gonna call the police on us?
Yeah.
Do you see this phone? This phone is going out the window if you don't get up.
No!
Out the window!
Okay,
three,
get up.
Two.
Run with it. Go, run over there.
I'll get up. Throw it. Please!
Go out the front door, honey. He deserves that.
Phone.
Your phone's gone, son.
Now you get up right now and go to school.
Get back here! Get back here! No! Hey! You let us in here, son! It's time to get up! Son!
Break the door down!
Son!
Back in.
Get up!
Get all the pillows!
You killed my father, I hate you.
I am your father!
No! That's impossible!
Fine, stay in there. Be a slob. Have no future.
Work at a gas station.
I like gas stations.
What?
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 I like gas stations. I think.
Just sit down. Get out of here.
Never having kids again.
They'll come back.
Yeah, shit. So bad what we did to our son. I mean, he never gets up. I think I'll take him some coffee. Son, have some coffee for you. Son, are you ready? Son, coffee. Son, oh my gosh, he's good.
No, he's gone! Get him! Get him!
Come on!
No!
You're grabbing for life, young man! Forever!
This man with a knife! Look! Look! No! Look! Look!
Where? Come back! I can't win it! Break it down!
I'm gonna jump!
Don't! Don't!
Look, give this to me! Just let him jump!
Jump! Jump!
I want my car
again! Ah. Oh my gosh! He actually jumped! Me! I have coffee!
He's gone! He just jumped right over the edge!
Coffee!
I can't believe he fell down there!
And look at all those people, they don't even notice he's in the pool, dead!
But that's just impossible.
Somebody's knocking, I wonder if it's Harold. Harold?
Ah! How are you alive?
You jumped off of the balcony.
You said you wanted me to be active.
So is that what you've been doing? You're a professional skydiver?
In skydiving!
Yeah, I'm a skydiver.
I've been active in things like
I went to skydiving school. You said to go to school. I'm 34.
Well, is that
telling me to go to school in the morning?
So you go to school at night? Is that what it is?
Yeah, I go to night school for the skydiving.
Then what are you doing in our house?
You don't want to
with you guys. I don't have any money.
Yeah, see, that's the problem. You don't even want to pay for your own apartment now.
You know what? Just forget it.
You want to go to bed, son? You want to go to bed?
Go to bed?
Yeah, fine. Sure. Fine. What the heck?
Oh.
Oh, son, one last thing.
Hello, my name is Justin Smith, star of Star Wars movies, Star Trek 2. El Torito is the official sponsor. Curiously strong mints. Buy them at your store today.
Alright, so again, we're here with actor extraordinaire Justin and Rebecca Russell, who's also an actor, and we've just gone through three incredibly insane skits that I have to say was beyond the extent of what any of them have ever done. I've also acted as well, but mostly I'm a director, that's right. I'm your host, Jonathan Russell. And guys, do you have any closing thoughts about the show today?
Instagram.
She's a method actor, so basically what she's going through right now is the final phase of that acting career type, which is, means she becomes the character, so for now she's still working out of it. She still thinks she's the character in the movie.
Really?
Yeah. What movie?
Exactly. What I can take away from this is that, especially the second skit, right? The third one, I mean, was so intense. I got so in with it, I thought it was real.
Really?
It was very intense.
How long did it take you to get out of that?
About 5 minutes.
Yeah, all the elephant?
Just take a coffee and back in right now. That's what I do. That's what I do.
All right, well,
may I say something?
I guess so. What?
Yes, tell us.
I am a great actor and always will be. And soon enough, I'll be getting into the big leagues.
Well, that's how she is.
Well,
well, look today. Who's the one who beat somebody in basketball 6-0.
And may I say
that's all threes. For all of you at home, this is what I would call an unfair comparison because
apples and oranges.
Say you take, now it's not accurate example, but you say take LeBron James, right? He's really good at basketball. He practices. And you take someone like me, I don't practice basketball at all. I don't even know the terms and stuff. I don't know how to shoot. And you throw me against somebody who practices a lot and you expect that to be a fair match, a show of skill.
So you practice for a little bit and there could be quite a difference.
Yeah, you get a lot of practice. Me? Well, Jonathan, it's been a great interview and stuff. I'm just gonna go ahead and
call out.
Thanks for coming, sir.
Adios.
Hey, you. Front door's over there.
But I was gonna jump out the window.
Oh.
Okay. Well, see, aren't you going to, Rebecca?
I guess. Might as well teach him a thing or two.
Jimmy Fallon, what a loser. I was on his show last week.
Dang, that wasn't good, I thought.
Yeah. I know,
the guy just
a total jerk.
Alright, well, it was nice seeing you, sir.
Thanks for coming.
It's been good, buddy.
I'll get out of here, huh?
Alright, you have a great day. This was the Jonathan Now Show.